Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 36. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem number 36. We have 5m minus 4a minus 3m plus 2a, and we want to see what that simplifies to. So when we're adding and subtracting different values, the m's can go together, the a's can go together, but they cannot be mixed. You can't mix m's and a's when you're adding or subtracting. If you are multiplying, you could mix them all together. But since we're not multiplying and we're adding and subtracting, first put together the m's. So I have positive 5m here, negative 3m here. Positive 5, negative 3 is going to give me a positive 2m. So that takes care of my m's. And now the other variable, the a, I have negative 4a, and then in another spot, positive 2a. So negative 4 and positive 2 is negative 2, and the variable for that is a. And as I look at my list of possible options, option a is an exact match for the answer I got, 2m minus 2a. So the answer for number 36 is option A.